And talking about another case, today in McMinn County, the trial for a man accused of murdering an Etowah teenager is expected to begin. Jury selection began yesterday in the trial of Joseph Wielzen. He's charged with felony murder and rape after the death of 18-year-old Kelsey Burnett in 2017. Police say she died from a brain injury caused by blunt force trauma. Wielzen was also a juvenile at the time of the crime.